Welcome back, everyone. We're about to get underway here. The challenge has been laid. Don't sing it. Bring it. Really looking forward to this one tonight. Put the chatter aside, the puck is dropped, here we go. He grabs the puck here at the point. Quick pass to Meech. Receives the pass. Puck exits the zone. Stays with it. Sends it over, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Nice dish from the left wing. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. The Predators get a hold of it. Sends it over to JC. Puts him hard into the wall. With authority. Ready to party. He's looking to break out of their own end. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. The Predators win it. Nashville's got possession here in the neutral zone. Gets the puck in deep. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the half wall with the puck. And he caught him when he wasn't looking. What a hit! Nashville's got it in the offensive zone. Ready to party. He's got the puck along the wall. Nashville's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Unable to reach that one. The Predators have the puck now. Quick feed to Frank. Looking for space inside the D zone. Nashville's got a hold of the puck. Dishes it to Frank. That pass doesn't go. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Seattle's gained possession along the boards. Here's a rip. Gets down to knock it away. Ready to party. He's got the puck against the boards. Makes the save on the slapper. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. The Predators have a hold of it in the defensive zone and sends it just out of reach. Seattle's got a hold of it along the wall. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Play whistled dead because of an offside. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The game is still scoreless. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Sends a pass over and makes a save. The setters will glide into the dot. Seattle's won the faceoff. And that pass goes awry. Takes the stretch pass here in the open ice. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Nice job tying up his opponent. His reflexes on display tonight. Seattle's got possession here in their own end. And now he angles it across to Daly. Centering pass in front. He scores! One times that into the back of the net. Seattle Seattle's got the game's first goal.
You work for the opportunity to get a chance on goal. Now they get it and they're able to capitalize.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go and we are back underway. Ready to party. He's got the puck along the boards. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Takes the feed. And the puck departs the zone. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Shot right in front. He scores. Talk about capitalizing there.
They looked like they were more aggressive knowing that they were going to get a power play. You can take a chance. There's no risk of giving up anything against. Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Getting into the later stages of this period. Ready to parties. Really control the pace of play these last few minutes. Leading by two. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Let's it fly with the stop. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Centering pass! How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in a scoring zone, and you don't even test the goalie.
Tubalins lugging the puck. Moves it to Connor. Runs him hard into the wall. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Here they are on the attack. A little rock 'em, sock 'em on the play. Nashville's got the puck in the defensive end. Finds nothing but air on that shot. With the blast, nothing. Tribe's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. And he passes it up ahead to Connor. Levels him against the wall. And there she blows. The horn sounds. That'll do it for this period number one. It's 2-0 after the opening frame. Pretty good start for one side. Not so much for the other. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, was also set. Let's do this. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Seattle's had almost a dream start. You want to play the game almost entirely in the other end of the ice if you can. They've done that. Look at the shots and a two-goal lead.
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Right out in front. Here he is. Wrists it on net. Oh, puts it wide.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Nikitin's got it in the defensive zone. Feeds the puck to JC. Moves into the slot. Denied by the goaltender. Slides it over to Connor. And a great heads-up defensive play here.
Seattle's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video and say that's how you defend the middle of the ice.
And that goes off a player. Meech is going to play it against the half wall. Back to the point it goes. Great save by the goaltender to get a pad on that one. Keeping the puck out of the net. More than half the period left to play. And it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Makes his presence known on the ice. Lays into the body on the play. Connor's got the puck in his own zone. Not able to connect. Seattle's got the puck in their own end. And now he moves it to Nikitin. Fails to find the open man. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And now he moves it quickly to JC. Seattle's gained possession. Right up front, denies him in close.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Frank's got it along the wing. Makes the save. Here's a chance. Great reflexes, another save. Passes it over to Meech, and he slides it quickly to JC. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Tubalin's got it in the defensive end. And he gains the zone here. Puts it to the front of the net. Lets it go. Comes up with the stop. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And he denied that opportunity.
Smothered that in close chance.
Scores!
This is a terrific move by the goal scorer here. He drives around the back of the net. You got to have a little courage because you don't know what's coming back down the slot. And he gets to the post and tucks it in. Wow, did he hammer that. Too much power for the goalie to control it. It hits him and still goes in.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Nashville's trailing by one. And now he tries to get it across to Hughes. Couldn't find the intended target. And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. The Predators work it through center. Can't find his man. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Seattle's got the puck on the wall.
It's okay. Oh, it's just a game.
Nashville's got it in the neutral zone. Huge steal in his own end. Chrisman's moving the puck through his own zone. Solid body contact. Made the save on the play. Frank's taking it from his own end. Pushes it across to Hughes. Tries to feed it over to JC. Out front, he scores! Seattle's doubled it up here in the second period.
Like the way that they've played this last little bit of hockey, they've pushed the pace again. Now they're within a few minutes of having a good intermission.
Moves it quickly over to Daly. Nice pass. From the slot, gives them nothing in front. Ready to party has been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Late goings of this period. Ready to party. He's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. The Predators move it in. Here's a shot. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, James. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
The Predators scoop it up along the boards. Here's an offensive chance with the steal. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. The centermen glide into position. Period comes to an end, and lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening. Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between
Take
the fences at ice
loser.
Level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
He scores! You're down by a couple. You want to give yourself the opportunity for a time goal. They've done that with this one here. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Nashville's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Chrisman's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. And that slides right out to center ice. Centered out in front! Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that. Hughes works the puck in his own zone. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Grabs it in his own end. Chrisman's
first time on skates or what?
JC's got the puck. Move to the middle. Stones him in front.
Dangerous spot in the...
Wow. Completely ignored the whistle there. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Seattle's hanging on to this 3-2 lead. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Denies him on the slapper. Tribe's going to hang on.
Puck still pushing and shoving. The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all.
Ready to party's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Nashville's got the puck now. Seattle's ready to go on the attack. Here's a short pass to JC. Chrisman's got it against the boards. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Ready to party's got it in their own zone.
Sends first time over. On skates or
lays
what?
Into the body. Quick pass to Daly. Feeds the puck across to Nikitin. Takes the pass.
JC's sure been fun to watch tonight. He's got 3 points in the game already.
Tribe's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Meech has won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Takes the feed into the middle now. Seattle's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one. Puts one on net. Seattle's looking to break out. Quick feed to JC.
Keep your head up, kid.
Big hit. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play. The Predators move the puck in the defensive zone. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off.
Seattle's done a great job without the puck. Nice pick off there.
Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. More than half the frame has been played here. Seattle's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Seattle's gained possession along the boards. Nashville's got the puck. Sends the pass down low. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Picks off the pass. Puck dumped in. The Predators have it against the wall. Nashville's got it in their own zone. Couldn't complete the play. Seattle's got control of it now from their own end. Daly's got it in the offensive zone. Can't get a hold of that pass. He scores! That's three on the road. I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right, on the road, nobody's throwing their bucket. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time, it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Seattle's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Tribes on top, and a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash.
Seattle's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Grabs control of it at the point. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. In the final moments of this period, Ready to Party's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Grabs the puck at center. Hughes plays it now. And he regains control of the puck. Here's the chance to set up now. And they can't convert on the play. Sent into the offensive zone. He was locked in there.
Lucic has had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Sends it across. He scores!
Two goals on the night for him. They've really been effective forechecking, a couple of breaks, and now he's got two.
Seattle's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Seattle's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Ready to Party's got it in the offensive zone. Can't catch up to the pass. Takes the feed. Centering pass. Can't connect. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Nashville's got a hold of the puck. Tosses it to Frank. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. JC's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here.
You react, you go to get the puck and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Here's an offensive chance. Rocked him in the open ice. Can't get it to go. Takes the puck at the point. Moves it to JC. Couldn't complete the play. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Gets it over to Daly. Just wide! And this one is all over as the final horn sounds.
Well, you always enjoyed a good challenge. What do you make of this one?
Well, if you're going to lay it down, you better be able to back it up. And they did that. That's a solid game for them.